Up amongst the trees, above the birds and bees, there lived a little chimpanzee. He always liked to eat, and afterwards he'd sleep, and dream the whole day away. He told me, climb the tree, to see what I can see, and bring your most comfy clothes. But before we go to sleep, we'll watch the monkeys sleep, and hang on with their toes. He said, get your pyjamas.